applied for academia, I had very limited experience in the machine learning field, and I was feeling computer science as my comfort zone more. And at this point, actually, Finland's perspective to education, which I believe encourage people more to step into new fields, motivated me a lot. This summer, I worked as a research intern at Aalto Machine Learning for Health Research Group. And during this internship, the courses I took during my first year, such as computational genomics and probabilistic machine learning courses, helped me a lot to understand and formulate the problem. And on the other hand, having chance to communicate with my advisor and supervisor quite easily, thanks to the low hierarchy environment in here, made them quite accessible for me in case of any questions or need of help. I admire to tech culture, which is technical university student culture overall. There are many events, many things going on, and you can find something suitable for yourself, I believe.
The studies here are very different from my experience during my bachelor's, mainly because of the structure of the courses, but also because of the freedom in choosing courses. Courses here don't usually have exams, and if they do, the exam is not the whole grade, but in my bachelor's, the grade for the course was basically the grade for the exam. Here, there are many courses also have assignments and projects, so for me at least, it's much easier to get a better grade and study more. So I wanted to study at Aalto because when I checked the university rankings for my master's, I saw that Aalto was very well regarded in those rankings. One tip I would give new students is to try to balance their study life and their student life outside of university. So of course, study life is very important, but here at Aalto, student life is very, very unique in the sense that there are many activities which are very different and very interesting, and you would want to take part in those because they're gonna make your student life here much more beautiful. One place in campus that I really enjoy is the piano lounge. I go there almost every day to practice because the piano there is very nice and it's a very relaxed atmosphere. It just takes my mind off the things that I have to do and just relax for 30 minutes.
Most of the skills I developed here are related to my major in machine learning, but then also to my very strong focus in my studies in bioinformatics and biomedicine. I learned a lot about these more theoretical and mathematical backgrounds in machine learning, but then also how to use them and how to actually implement them in a very efficient way in practice. The best part about my study program is really how much freedom it gives you in choosing courses, which really allowed me to focus on my passion of combining both machine learning with biomedical research and also making new discoveries in this biomedicine field. Compared to other universities, Aalto just seemed like a young and maybe different place that does things not the same as other more traditional universities, let's say. You really have the opportunity here to interact with people from all kinds of personal and professional backgrounds. The part that surprised me the most about my studies here is probably the courses are also very focused on not only showing you the theoretical concepts, but then also how you can actually implement them and use them in practice, in homeworks for instance, but also in projects, which are also often done in a group. And I think this is just a very interesting and exciting way for me to learn. And it's very different also from studies at other universities, I got to know.
Macadamia program, that's one of the most competitive programs here at Aalto. We look for students who have strong background in mathematics and technical skills, and then the goal is to build those even further. So what makes this so special? Of course, nowadays this AI and machine learning are transforming the world quite rapidly, and then our macadamia program is the program that actually provides now means to understand this change and then somehow contribute to to the direction of the change. I think that's probably the main thing that makes it different. Our department is strong, especially in machine learning, artificial intelligence, and in some other fields like human-computer interaction. We have a large number of professors in the department who are focusing on AI and machine learning. And that makes it possible to have a rather large curriculum with lots of varying courses. And also then that creates opportunities for the students to select their own study path based on their interests. So for example, somebody might want to focus on language technologies, others might want to focus on computer vision or maybe some applied field like bioinformatics, and this is all possible.